Students and teachers from Stoneman Douglas High School say writing a book about the tragedy is now helping them heal. It's called Parkland Speaks. Survivors from Marjory Stoneman Douglas share their stories. And this book details what it was really like to live through the shooting spree and what happened after that. 43 students and teachers contributed to this 192-page paperback, which includes essays, poems, photographs, and art.